How's it going, dudes? I'm Sam from Professional Music Technology, and for today's quickie with PMTV, we're going back in time to the early 1990s with the new Fender Offset Series of Mustangs and Duosonics.
Excellent!
The original Fender Duosonic and Mustang models were first introduced back in the late 1950s and early 60s. Often referred to as student models, their affordable price tag and slightly smaller dimensions made them perfect for younger players. But it was during the 1990s grunge era that they really enjoyed a revival. The Mustang became the guitar of choice for players such as Kurt Cobain of Nirvana and Sonic Youth's Thurston Moore. And since then, they've kind of become one of the iconic guitars in alternative rock music. Of course, these guitars are more than just a one-trick pony. They offer a pretty wide tonal range, anything from a classic Fender shimmering clean sound through to a Telecaster-style country twang. And if you go for one of the models with either the humbucker or the P90 pickups, they offer a decent amount of bite for a really cutting crunch sound. But, and I'm going to show my age a little bit here, I was a teenager during the 1990s, so this style of guitar, for me, will always be synonymous with grunge music and the American alternative rock movement. So, I'm going to stick with the theme for this video, just indulge me for a few minutes, and let's enjoy some 90s nostalgia. So the new Fender Offset series takes its name from the offset body design found on all of the guitars in the range. If you look at a guitar such as a Stratocaster or a Les Paul, take a look at the curves around the waist of the body. You'll find they're very symmetrical. Whereas on a Mustang or a Duosonic, the curves around the waist of the body, they're asymmetrical, hence the term offset body. They were originally designed this way to feel more comfortable when played sitting down. So you might find that the first time you pick one up, chuck a strap on it, that the balance feels a little bit off to you. But in personal experience, give it a bit of time. Once you get used to it, they hang really nicely and they play and feel great. These are also shorter scale guitars. If you don't know what I mean by that, the scale length is the distance between the bridge and the nut on the guitar. Something like a Fender Stratocaster, that's got a scale length of 25.5 inches. A Les Paul, slightly shorter at about 24.75 inches. These guitars have got 24 inch scale, so quite a bit shorter. This means that strings will feel a little bit slinkier and probably easier to bend. They actually come strung up with 10s, but on a short scale guitar, 10s quite often feel more like 9s. Everything's a little bit closer together, so there's quite a compact feel to the neck, but this means that some of those wacky chords with really big stretches are a lot easier to finger. As mentioned earlier, the bodies are a little bit smaller and a lot lighter when you compare them to something like a Stratocaster or a Telecaster. This makes them ideal for players who are of a smaller stature. Fun fact, Kurt Cobain used to play a Mustang. Everyone thought when he was standing next to Chris Novoselic in Nirvana that Chris was some sort of giant. Actually, Kurt was only 4'11". He used to play a Mustang to make himself look taller. Fact. Spec-wise, these reissue Mustangs and Duosonics have had a few changes since their last reincarnation was available a few years ago. As always, they've got a solid alder body and a maple neck, but they now feature a more modern feeling C-shaped neck profile with a 9.5-inch radius fretboard and 22 medium jumbo frets. Gone are the vintage bridges and clunky tremolo systems that were fitted to the older models. They now feature a hardtail, six saddle, Strat style bridge with string through body. This offers greater sustain and better tuning stability. Also gone is a sometimes confusing pickup switching system that was found on the older models. been changed in favour of a standard three-way selector switch, much simpler, much more intuitive to use. The Duo Sonics are available in two different versions. We've been looking at the HS model here. That's got a humbucker, which is coil tappable at the bridge, and a Duo Sonic single coil at the neck, and that comes fitted with a rosewood fingerboard. And there's a version which comes fitted with two Duo Sonic single coil pickups, but is only available with a maple neck. The Mustangs, well, they feature a larger 70s style Fender headstock, a perloid scratch plate, and a chrome control surround. Again, like the Duo Sonics, these are available in two different versions. There's a maple fingerboard version with two Mustang single coil pickups, and there's this model, which has got the rosewood fingerboard and two MP90 pickups, offering a warmer, fatter tone with a bit more bite. To complement the guitars, there's also a new bass in the range. This is the Mustang PJ Bass. It features a 30-inch scale length, modern C-shaped neck profile. It's fitted with a P-Bass split coil pickup and a Jazz Bass single coil pickup at the bridge, all running through a standard three-way selector switch. As with the guitars, it's available in a range of cool retro finishes. We're absolutely loving the Capri Orange and Surf Green that we saw in the Duo Sonics earlier on. But this is Sonic Blue. It looks great on the Mustang PJ Bass, and we think it's a fantastic addition to the Offset range. So that was a quick look at the new Fender Offset range of Mustangs and Duo Sonics. Let's plug them in, turn the clock back to the early 1990s, and smell it like it's teen spirit. Thank you. So thanks for watching. Make sure to let us know what you think about these cool new guitars in the comments below. And if you enjoyed our trip down 90s nostalgia memory lane, make sure to leave a like and subscribe for more videos like this. For more information on the Fender Offset Series, visit www.pmtonline.co.uk and follow us on Facebook, facebook.com/PMT House of Rock. So until next time, be excellent to each other and party on, dudes! And don't forget, Professional Music Technology have got stores dotted all over the UK, so be sure to follow your local PMT on Facebook, Twitter and Instagram to keep up to date with all the latest products and special offers. Thanks a lot, I'll see you next time. We'll be right back.